pipes, the waters fell. Down to the bottom of the well. In listless apathy, I gazed. Cold waters as he bathed. And its most sensual masculinity. Yet disappointment, oh, can't you see, is still the cause and the cardinal symptom of my sad reality. Well, that suits me just fine. I'm shyly sipping water while he drinks whole jugs of wine. He likes all kinds of women, and I only hate men. He marvels at all things new to him, and I only wait for all things in this sick world to end. The water pouring down his spine. Caressed his strong physique, oh, so well defined. A rocky stance, oh, behold his body and soul. A friendly God must have filled this man to an all well-balanced whole. Just fine. I'm shyly sipping water while he drinks all jugs of wine. He likes all kinds of women, and I only hate men. He marvels at all things new to him, and I only wait for all things in his sick world to end. I somewhat envy this naturally beautiful man. He never knew or encountered the hatred and shame that I bear. The doubt, the cloak of disgust, and the all-devouring dread. And if I told him about it, he might only shake his head. With kindly amused, melodious laughter, he then would perhaps merely smile at my own so stupid silliness, and the beast that is raging inside.